Very sweet. Very nice. Today I'm going to try John J. Bowman Single Barrel. Let's open it up and give it a shot. Nice color on it. Smooth apple. A lot of apple on that nose. Fresh, vibrant fruit. It's really nice. Let's try it. Very sweet. A lot of caramel on that palate. Like a medium finish on that. Lingering, sweet, caramely, like a caramel toffee. I think I'd give that a rocks review of 8.2. Give it an 8.2. Eight, that's really good.